As a mom, project runway judge, and creative director of Marie Claire magazine, Nina Garcia is used to juggling schedules and planning ahead, but she'll tell you that one of the most important things that she does every day is make sure that her son is prepared should he experience a life-threatening allergic reaction called anaphylaxis. Today, she joins us to share her family's story and hopes to get more people talking about the importance of being prepared in case this happens. Nina, good morning. So great to have you on the show this morning.
Hi, Stephanie. Thank you so much for having me.
How did you discover that your son has a life-threatening allergy?
So we knew very early on that he had an allergy, and we've always been very vigilant with his preparation of his food, with reading all the prints of anything he eats. But, you know, one day a friend of ours offered him a little kale chip. We didn't know that it had some kind of a reaction, and he did have all the symptoms that were anaphylaxis. He got red, he developed hives, he threw up, and his throat started closing, which are all the symptoms to look out for anaphylaxis. Thankfully, we were prepared. We had two of these, an EpiPen auto-injector with us. We immediately administered a shot and took him to the ER, and everything was fine. But this really prompted me to be involved in spreading the message of have a plan of action, how to be prepared. I am very happy to be a spokesperson for Mylan on this campaign of EpiPen on location.com, which is really about sharing my video. I've created a video, and it's sharing my video to those family and friends that might have life-threatening allergies about what is that plan of action, how to avoid the triggers, how to recognize the symptoms, how to always have two epinephrine auto-injectors with you at all times, and how to immediately go to the doctor if, unfortunately, you have to administer one. It's a great campaign. It's really a national call of action to educate, to alert people if you have an allergy, to be aware, be prepared. Please help me get this message across. It's important that everybody knows. Again, it's EpiPenOnLocation.com. You can share the videos, and in doing so, you will be immediately entered to win a trip to Disney World. And to learn more about the safety of EpiPen, please speak to your doctor or go to EpiPenOnLocation.com.
And the takeaway here, what do you really want parents to know? Because, you know, the situation, being a mom and seeing your son like that, to not be prepared, I can only imagine, you know, what would happen. So what is the message?
It would have been a tragedy. Really, the takeaway is, it's be prepared and have the action plan. Know what the triggers are. Avoid them, recognize the symptoms, have two EpiPens with you, auto-injectors with you at all times, everywhere you go. It's unpredictable, it can happen to anybody. I have to go, but I thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to share my story with your viewers. And please share my story. Please go to EpiPen on location and share those videos. It's very important for anybody that has allergies.
Nina, thank you. We're also going to share this online to our website as well. So if you'd like more on this segment, just go to fox4morningblend.com. Up next, the dentist who can give you that $1 million smile without having to pay $1 million for it. Stay with us.